Once you have entered your deposit online or requested a deposit kit, Addgene will send you a package consisting of shipping materials, a plastic shipper for returning Eppendorf tubes, any paperwork that needs to be signed or filled out, and barcoded labels if you entered your cloning data online. If you are returning DNA samples, aliquot 5 to 15 microliters of a mini prep or maxi prep sample into a 1.5 milliliter Eppendorf. If barcodes were enclosed in your package, adhere the barcoded labels to the tubes so that the barcodes can easily be scanned. Place the tubes in the plastic shipper and place the shipper in the shipping envelope. If you are returning bacteria, please send plates with single colonies. To do this, use a sterile toothpick, gently dip into your glycerol stock, and streak your toothpick across the agar several times. Using a new toothpick, drag through your first streak to pick up some bacteria, and then create several new streaks on a fresh part of the plate. Finally, drag a fresh toothpick through the second streak and create a final streak on the last part of the plate. Incubate your plate overnight to obtain bacterial growth. Attach the provided barcode, wrap your plate with parafilm, and send it to Addgene at room temperature. Thank you for depositing, and please call us at 617 225 9000 or email us at deposit@addgene.org if you have any questions.